So there are many ways you could improve this form. One of the ideas you might have had was to improve the visual design or the theme of the form to make it look a little bit more Android-y. Another thing we could have done is maybe making the fonts a bit bigger, making the spacing a little bit wider, just to make the form kind of flow better. Another idea would be to validate the form so the user knows what to type in if they got something wrong. Nazmul, do you have any thoughts on this?
Yeah, actually, if I were to answer this question like 6, 7, or even 8 years ago when I had my startup, I actually would completely agree with everything you said. I, probably like you, created this really awesome sign-in form. But the correct answer is actually not to have one. The most important thing to do in this situation is to remove this form in its entirety and replace it with sign in with Google or sign in with Facebook or sign in with LinkedIn or whoever your favorite social identity provider is. There's no reason to subject your user to having to fill out all these long forms when all they want to do is use your application. That's like the worst time to actually bring this up. Instead, by removing this entire flow and having a single button that they can use to sign in, it makes their life easy, and it also makes your life easy because you can now get out of the username and password business and use social identity providers who provide the service for free, reducing the amount of work you have to do and also what your user has to do in order to use your application.